everybody, and today is a special day. So Words Way has a ministry called Obey God. What the Obey God ministry is where we do all our back to school, all of our homeless giveaways and everything. This year, instead of us going quantity with how many people we can give backpacks, we thought of doing quality. So we thought to narrow it down to a couple of families, around 6 to 10 backpacks, and really focusing on a couple of families. So we have a couple families this year. We got a couple families, and we're about to go drop them off. We got our back. All right, we got the car in the back full. We got a little church mascot back here. I'm going to stop doing my daughter like that. That is my daughter. I'm a loved, prayed for daughter. But our truck is full in the back, and we're about to head that way. Y'all come with us.
Let's go. Like we said before, we're doing quality over quantity. So we're going back to school, we're doing household stuff, but we also going to eat. So, hold on, can't get the Rona. Masking up, come on in. Okay, everyone, again, we are all about generosity. We are not doing this to brag. Any money or anything that's thrown into our ministry, we give back. We don't keep anything for ourselves. So just want to put that out there, but we are going to be presenting this to the mothers. So yeah, we have a bunch of goodies. So we'll see you guys later.